Well, it was a senior day to remember for the women of Troy here in Southern California as Mariya Moore and Celia Mazik and the Trojans pull out the 83-77 victory over the visiting Utah Utes. Great ceremony before the game, and then things got heated during the game. And Utah led by a senior as well, number 5, Megan Hoff.
Megan Hoff had a ridiculous game, 30 points, 9 rebounds, just one short of that double-double. And she led this Utah team from the beginning of the game, getting those touches down low, finally ends up hitting a 3 later on, but just worked inside, got to the free throw line, and USC sent one-on-one coverage, and Megan Hoff just exploited it pretty much all evening.
Utah with a 5-point lead late in this ball game, but Mariya Moore and the seniors for USC refused to give up. A huge triple for Mariya there, came back with another here, and then Erica Bean with a chance to ice it, misses the free throw, and gets called for the foul. So Desi Caldwell, the freshman out of Texas, goes to the line, needing to make both to send this game to overtime. And she did just that, Layshia. The bench understandably fired up. Kiana Moore in Utah with one last chance to win this ball game, and leaves it just short. So extra basketball for the second straight season between these two here at the Galen Center. And Mariya Moore and Shalexis Aaron went right back to it from beyond the arc.
Well, USC only hit 1 3 in the first half, and then second half, they finally knocked it down. But then Megan Hoff answers with one of her only threes of the game. And then Hoff gets another chance to tie the basketball game. A tough pass there off the bounce, but hits the back rim.
Mariya Moore comes down with it. And Minion fired up after fouling out. Her team pulls out the victory in overtime. And what a day for these two seniors, Megan Hoff and Mariya Moore, trading blows all the way down to the final seconds of our Pac-12 regular season finale here at the Galen Center. Well, if you had fun today, we can't wait to see you next week in Vegas. For Layshia Clarendon, I'm Kate Scott. We hope to see you at the Pac-12 tournament.